Hi there and welcome back to my channel. In this video I want to show you how to desaturate primary colors, which are blue, yellow and red. Well, I will start with the blue. Let's stretch this color. You see it's dark. Dark blue. Now let's say that you are painting sky, for example. Let's take a little bit of white just so you can see the color better. A little bit of white. You see. But if you are painting sky, you will see that the color is too strong. So we want to desaturate the color. And how do we do that? It's very simple. Here we have a triangle, you see, blue, yellow, and red. When we want to desaturate the blue, we take a straight line. You see, I already drew the line. You take a straight line down, so the opposite of the blue will be here, orange. So we need to mix yellow and red to desaturate this blue. So let me take a little bit of white here too, and mix this blue that I put here, just so we can get the same blue that we made here. So let's say you are painting the sky and you have this blue and it's too strong. You see, it's still very strong. We want to desaturate this color for the sky. So what do we do? We take a little bit of red. Like I said, we need a straight line. Red with yellow. If we mix these two, we will get orange. A little bit more yellow. More. We want to create orange. But I have a tip for you. When you want to desaturate any color, any primary color, less is more. You don't want to take a lot of this color and put it here. That will change the blue. We want always start a little bit. You see, a little bit. It goes a long way. It's better to take less than to put a lot of color and change the color totally. So here, you see, orange on the blue. Let's see what we get. We can already see the blue becoming less and less saturated. So we are desaturating this blue, you see? If I will take more white, you will be able to see it better. I will jump up the tone of the blue. You see, it's more subtle now. It's not strong. It's not, you see, a little bit more of orange. And you will see, if I put too much orange, we will have green. We don't want green. We want to kill the blue, you see. So now it's desaturated. You see, it's becoming more grayish. Some kind of gray. Beautiful. You see? Now, let me take this from here and clean it. Now we want to desaturate the red. So let's take, this is a clean red from the tube, okay? If I take this, you see, it's very strong, like before, like with the blue. It's very, very, very strong. And we don't want it. For example, if you are painting landscape and you want to paint the soil, maybe it's a red soil and you don't want the red to be so bombastic. So how do we desaturate red? Look at the triangle. Red, straight line from the red, is between blue and yellow. So we need some kind of green here, right? It's very simple. The opposite of red, green. Little bit of blue. Here, a little bit of yellow. Let's mix green. Let's make it even more yellow. Like this. Now we have this green, you see. Now, if I take this green and put it here, and take this red and stretch this red here, we will desaturate the red. We will kill it. It will not be strong like the red here. It will become more subtle, not too strong. You see? Look. You can see. We desaturated the red. Beautiful. What about yellow? We look at the triangle one more time. Yellow. The opposite of yellow is between blue and red, so it's some kind of violet. Let's take this yellow here. Let me clean this. I will take yellow. This is from the tube, clean yellow. You see, this is the clean yellow. And we want to kill the yellow. So, once again, as I said, we look at the triangle. The opposite of yellow is between red and blue. So we need some kind of violet. Let's take a little bit of red. Now with yellow, you need to be gentle. You don't want to put too much because the chroma of the yellow is very high. So even a little bit of violet will change it totally. So here I'm taking with white, you see, because it was too dark. I don't want it to be too strong. Here we have some kind of violet, you see. So I want to take it very slowly. A little bit will go far. You see, look, a touch, little bit of this. Let's put it here. Let's take this off. We don't want this to touch the yellow. It will be too much. Now, let's take the other yellow here. And we already have the violet here. I will move a little bit this from here. The white, we don't want it to touch the yellow. And mix the yellow here. It will touch this violet. And this way, we desaturate the yellow. With the little bit of violet that I had there. And if I want to desaturate it even more, I take a little bit more. A little touch of red. Maybe a little bit more, like this. And with blue, because it's the opposite. A little bit. Like this, a touch. Let's make this with a little bit. Now we have more violet inside, mixing this with the yellow. You see now the yellow is desaturated. It's becoming more like ochre yellow. This is cadmium yellow. It's bombastic. But now with the violet, we did not change the yellow. We did not get green because we put a little bit of blue. No, we used violet with red and blue. Look how beautiful this color is. It's very, very close to ochre yellow. So this is the strong, the primary. This is mixed with the secondary. The primary with the secondary, which is violet. Primary red mixed with the secondary, which is red, straight line, green, a little bit of green. Blue, pure blue, mixed with a little bit of straight line, orange. We get this. Thank you so much. I hope this was helpful. See you next time.